30 years ago, on a day just like today, when the great man-eating shark came to this quiet little seaside town, it ate my father and his little chihuahua dog, Sparkles. It was a day I'll never forget. Now go, kids. Get out of here. Go play. My hemorrhoids are killing me.
Scary, right, Ryan?
I don't believe him. Let's go check the mail shack.
Wow. I don't know what's in there, but maybe a shark, right? I think it's a fish.
Maybe it's that shark.
Louder.
Hopefully not a shark.
What the heck is that?
The old man was right.
Yeah, he was.
Let's kill it!
Let's see. Where'd I put my hemorrhoid cream? Where'd I put my... That must be it. Ooh. I feel something brewing. Good thing I'm in here.
No.
Oh. That's nice. That's nice.
Wow, that old man Papa was crazy. Anyway, I didn't really like him when we first met him.
I didn't really like him too. Yeah,
Captain Paul, I'm here! I have your hemorrhoid cream! Oh well. I'll just work on my tan. What a nice day. Ooh, look at that cute shark. Even dead, I don't know.
Jack knife, that's all I keep.